So here I'm going to just do a bit of a engraving on some cardboard. Yeah, this engraving is going to be of my daughter's dog. That's what hopefully it should look like. And that's what I've got my Lightburn software set at. Just see how it goes. About a 10-minute job. So I'll probably video this and then speed it up in post. Because nobody wants to sit there just watching a laser head going backwards and forwards. Zoom in a bit closer. And see it actually working. Interesting to see the detail that it comes up with. I tried this engraving, not on cardboard, I tried it on some plywood. It came out very, very good. So interesting to see how it performs on cardboard. Beginning to see a bit of the engraving coming out now. Zoom in a bit. Not looking too bad at the moment. I'll just let it continue without any more talking from me. and there it is finished. I'll just hone the look at it. Not too bad. Unfortunately, just here and here, the cardboard picked up some drops of rain as I walked out to the shop, and that's why it's appearing a bit darker there. That should dry out and be okay. Thanks for watching.